what should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Tuckett Wheeler and his 24-year-old son, Matt Wade, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members of the
I can show these children the way. I know I can. Look at your love, love, my love. Look at your love.
Are you okay, Grandpa? Here, drink this.
Ha ha ha!
When you see the children, X's on their head. If you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.